Good morning, Mustangs. Welcome to News, News, News. I'm Grace Bannon, and today we're going to be talking about how AVID gets us ready for college.
AVID stands for Advancement Via Individual Determination. Its main focus is to get our students prepared to go into college. And through that, we try to teach them the skills like organization, note-taking, all the different skills and strategies that would make them successful.
AVID stands for Advancement Via Individual Determination. So AVID is a class that helps prepare students for school in the future, both middle school, high school, and college, as well as prepare for their careers when they become adults.
AVID prepares us for college because we get to learn like the difference between community colleges, and universities.
AVID helps prepare us for college by it helps us know what we want to like what we need to do for like things like college classes. And right now, at the stage that we're at, it tells us what we need to know and be ready for when we go into high school.
It prepares you by helping you out and telling you what you're going to be doing. Like, for example, like she's going to help you out, Miss Day. She tells you like how to use a planner, which can be really helpful for college, stuff like that. Because it tells you what you need to do and stuff like that.
AVID helps students get ready for college by preparing them for study skills that they're going to need in middle school and high school. We work on things like how to take notes, how to keep planners, and how to stay organized.
AVID does a good job in preparing people for college because we teach them the skills and strategies that'll make them successful in academics, and teach them the different ways in which to apply to college and how they would go about doing that, and serve as a link between academics and then getting into college.
So some things that we do to better our grade in AVID is we do every other week grade checks, and so that kind of helps us know like where we're at with our grades. And so like if we see like one day like, oh, I have a D in, I don't know, English, then that tells us, okay, I need to work better on what I'm doing in English and try and get that up.
In college, the teacher isn't going to remind you when you have an assignment due or when you have a grade that's not a good one. Students need to take ownership and advocate for themselves, and we start teaching students how to do that through the AVID program.
We can be on top of our grades, and we won't be constantly failing our class, so we'll have at least a 3.0 GPA or higher.
I think the AVID program is amazing. We do a lot of work in AVID, but we also do a lot of fun activities too, and students really build what we call the AVID family through this program.
A whole part of AVID is helping us be ready for college, and so we do things that help us get ready for high school. In high school, they do more things to help us get ready for college. And in high school, I know that they do like applications and stuff that like they like do a lot of working on getting you to like get applied into college. And so I think we do have a higher chance on getting into college, and I think it helps us with college.
If you are interested in joining the AVID program, we do recruitment all year long. And then if you are interested in taking AVID next year, please see me and I can give you an application. We're excited to have the AVID program here at Rogers.
I just think it's a very successful program. The evidence proves that people that are in the AVID elective are much more likely to get into college and be a success in academics overall. So I think it's a great choice for a lot of students.
That's it for the AVID video. Thank you to all the students and teachers that helped me make this video.